This is Philodendron Spiritus Sancti about to be moved to a BioCoupler for faster multiplication. But first, I need to sterilize the BioCoupler. So what I do is that I place a piece of aluminum foil on top of the cap of the BioCouplers, and then I sterilize the jars in the pressure cooker. Then I had to make media. So to make media is very simple. I have another other videos in the YouTube channel. However, what I had to do is just add my MS media, sugar, plant growth regulators, PPM, adjust the pH, and I don't have to use ginning agent as this is a liquid media. Then after that, I just place the media in my other jars. Then I sterilize those in the pressure cooker as well. Now that the BioCouplers and the media have been sterilized, it's time to place them together. And for that, I spray everything with 70% isopropyl alcohol to keep everything sterile. Then I remove the foil from the BioCoupler and then place it on the jar with the media. Now it's time to move the plant to the BioCoupler, but first I want to spray it with some isopropyl alcohol, again to keep it sterile, and now I can place it in the BioCoupler. Now one tip that I have is do not place the plant in the top glass jar, as it's going to be a little bit more difficult to do it. Instead, take your sterile forceps and place the plant in the bottom jar with the media. That's going to make it a lot easier to do. And that's it, it's that simple. All I have to do next is place my label and write the date. Now I write the date with a Sharpie because in the future I may change the media, but I'm going to keep the plants in the same jar. If you want to see how fast these plants grow in the BioCoupler or want to learn more about tissue culture, subscribe to the channel. We have hundreds of videos showing you everything about tissue culture. Now if you don't have time to watch all the videos, you can take our tissue culture masterclasses. There are 2 days where you are going to show you everything to know about tissue culture, so make sure to check the links down below.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. If you're enjoying these tissue culture videos, be sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you're interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use the code FP10 for 10% off your first purchase.